yards per carry in his career. That's the highest in history for anybody with 100 more carries.
Yeah, you figure a lot of those are reverses and different things where they just try to get him the ball. We're seeing what he can do. It's interesting. It's hard to have that because he says, you know, we're talking about the kickoff returns. At what point do you not want to return the amount of these 109 yards?
Thank you.